woodlice can be found in your garden. Here some woodlice are tottering about after being disturbed by spillage doing his gardening for the year. The difference in size is due to different species of woodlice and also the age. Here's an adult. I think it's a female adult. Yes, and here is a male adult. They're frisky little things that scamper about. Although seemingly aimless, they're not really. They're seeking some shade.